String Quartet. My name is Amanda.
And I'm Victoria. Today we're going to be taking a musical adventure around the world. Amanda, where are we going to go first?
Well, Hope is over here pointing at a flag. Can anyone tell me where this flag is from? Go ahead and call it out.
Mexico!
Good, good. Oh my gosh. Good job, guys. And Naomi is going to point out where Mexico is on the map. Can you do that for us? Great. There it is. So today we're going to be talking about a very special kind of music from Mexico called mariachi. Can everyone say mariachi?
Mariachi!
Yes, great. So mariachi music comes from traditional Mexican folk songs that were written hundreds and hundreds of years ago.
These songs were played and sung by people who lived on farms or in the country. And when they moved to the city, like Mexico City or Guadalajara, they brought this music with them, and that's how we got the mariachi music that we know today. Mariachi bands can have many kinds of instruments, but the most common ones we see today are violins, guitars, and trumpets.
So we are going to learn a mariachi song today, and it is a song called México, Lindo, y Querido. This song was written by this dude.
His name was Chuchu, Monge.
He wrote it many years ago, and it has since become an unofficial national anthem of Mexico. This song was also made famous by this guy. His name was Jorge Negrete, and his nickname was the Singing Charro. A charro is a Mexican cowboy, and also the inspiration for the mariachi outfits. A tie, a fancy jacket, and most importantly, the sombrero.
Which we have right here. We're gonna pass them out.
Here, Amanda.
Okay, here we go. Okay.
So now that you guys are all set wearing your sombreros, we thought it would be fun to actually learn the lyrics to the chorus of México Lindo y Querido. Do you guys wanna learn the lyrics?
Yeah.
We're gonna do one line at a time, and I'm gonna have Naomi here play the melody, and I'm gonna sing it first. And you guys are gonna respond back. You guys ready?
Yeah!
Yes. Here's the first line. You can read it here too. México lindo y querido. Now it's your turn. México lindo y querido. Very good. Now my turn for the second line. Si muero lejos de ti. Now your turn. Si muero lejos de ti. Very good. Now the third line. My turn. Que digan que estoy dormido. Your turn.
Que digan que estoy dormido.
Very good. Now my turn for the fourth line.
Y que me traigan aquí.
Now your turn.
Y que me traigan aquí.
Very good. That was really good Spanish, you guys. Now, when we sing it again, do you see these numbers over here?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. Now, these are not in order, right? We have 3, 4, 1, y 2. The second time we do it, we're going to go to number 1 first. Then we're going to go to number 2, then number 3, and then number 4. We're going to play one verse and the chorus twice. I'm going to be playing. Now, when it's your turn to sing with us, I'm going to stand up. I'm going to help you. So then we can make music all together. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Here it is. México lindo y querido.
Que digan que estoy dormido y que me traigan aquí.
applause for all these singers. Now you learn a little bit about mariachi and you can sing the chorus to México, lindo y querido. Good job. Please make sure to join KAIA String Quartet in our next musical adventure around the world. Adios, gracias.
Adios.
Thank you.